Okay, number one. What do you think is scary?
I think sharks are scary.
Really?
Yes.
Because you saw this, right?
No.
Number two. Tell me how about the girl? How about the boy feel?
Not scary. Is it scary?
I think. Yeah. But you know, must make sentence.
Okay. I think he felt scary. Scared.
He felt.
I think he's scared. He's scared.
But this is a past sentence, right?
So he is scared. He was scared.
Good job. You are so Jacob, huh? Number three. What did the girl say?
She said the video was interesting.
Yes. Number four. Make a sentence. Look this and make a sentence.
The exhibit was amazing. I was amazed.
Very good. Yes, it's correct. Number five. What do you like to do at the beach? This is the answer.
Okay. I like swimming. What can I do?
I like swimming. But seriously, when you make a sentence like this?
Yeah.
What do you like to do at the beach?
At the beach, what can I do?
Yes, at the beach. But you say you like swimming, but in the beach.
Okay. I like lying down on the beach.
No, okay. This is better. So can you read this?
Oh, too long. Okay. A scary night. It was a dark and quiet in our bedroom. And the clouds in the night sky.
My second and the
clouds in the night sky were hiding the moon. I felt the darkness around me and clouds could not sleep. And then the full moon came out from behind the clouds. Throughout the window, I saw something strange in the yard behind our house. Julia, I said nervously, wake up, I think there is a ghost outside. Julia woke up and looked around. Jackie,
yes.
What do you want? She asked sleepily. There is a ghost in the garden, I said, is dancing beside the swing. What does it look like? I asked. It's wide and it's long, I said quietly. I didn't want the ghost to realize we were awake.
Realize.
We were awake. It felt like we were in a horror movie. It looks like the ghost of a child, I said. I think your ghost is my beach towel. I wash it and hang it to dry this afternoon. I forgot to bring it into the house. Julia smiled kindly. Startled.
Yes.
You, but it's nothing to be afraid of. Well, you should be more careful next time. I said you could really scare someone.
Thank you. Bye bye.